Seamus McCloud.
Cry havoc and let slip the hogs of war.
Dogs of war.
Whatever, farm animal of war. Shut up.
Only on Music Road Radio.
Crowded hallways are the loneliest places for outcasts and rebels, or anyone who just dares to be different. And you've been trying for so long to find out where your place is, but in their narrow minds there's no room for anyone who dares to do something different. Oh, but listen for a minute. Trust the one who's been where you are, wishing all it was sticks and stones. Those words cut deep, but they don't mean you're wrong. You're not invisible. Hear me out. There's so much more to life than what you're feeling now. Someday you'll look back on all these days, and all this pain is gonna be invisible. All invisible. Confidence is quiet. To them, quiet looks like weakness. But you don't have to fight it, 'cause you're strong enough to win without a war. Every heart has a rhythm. Let yours beat out so loudly that everyone can hear it. Yeah, I promise you don't need to hide it anymore. Oh, and never be afraid of doing something different. You dare to be something more. Just the one who's been where you are, wishing all it was sticks and stones. Yeah, the words cut deep, but they don't mean you're all alone. And you're not invisible. You're feeling now, and someday you'll look back on all these days, and all this pain is gonna be invisible. These labels that they give you, just 'cause they don't understand. If you look past this moment, you'll see you've got a friend.
Another great tune from Hunter Hayes, Invisible, on this Wednesday evening. I really want to make myself invisible from this snowstorm. I'm actually looking at it online right now, and this actually stretches down from down south in Alabama all the way up into the northeast. We are going to get slammed, people. They are calling it Snowmageddon for a reason, a very good reason. So I am going to go prep my winter boots, my gloves, put some hand warmers in my pockets, and get prepared for this storm, because I know I'm going to be shoveling a whole heck of a lot of snow. This one is brand new from Brandi Clark. I just love it. I fell in love with it the moment I heard it. It's called Pray to Jesus. Listen to the lyrics, people. It'll make you laugh when you sit and really think about it, right here on MRR.
Live in trailers and apartments too, from California to Kalamazoo. Grow up, get married, and when that one ends, we hate sleeping alone, so we get married again. Don't want to be buried in debt or in sin, so we pray to Jesus and we play the lotto, 'cause there ain't but two ways we can change tomorrow, and ain't no genie in it, ain't no bottle, so we pray to Jesus and we play the lotto. We love to complain about what we can't fix, mostly mothers-in-law, traffic, and politics. We tell our kids how hard it was back when, same way our parents did to us back then. Thought we'd be different, but we're just like them. Yeah, we pray to Jesus and we play the lotto, 'cause there ain't but two ways we can change tomorrow, and ain't no genie in it, ain't no. Up in our new used car, and after church we hit the mini mart. Behind the counter up there on the wall, it reads 200 million on the Powerball. Six little numbers that could change it all, so we pray to Jesus and we play the lotto.
Set her world on fire, and why? monsters sway and sing into the music until it's all alright. Yeah, tip it on back, make it feel good. Tip a little more than you know you should. Let the smoke roll off of your lips. Let it all go, whatever it is. Tip it on back.
Yeah.